today we are going to talk about auto sector. The auto industry went from 0 to 60 real quick. Just over a year ago, auto stocks were in real slump. Everyone was talking about the challenges industry was facing: rising crude oil prices, wars, semiconductor shortages. And now the passenger vehicle segment in India has grown by remarkable 13% year on year. While the economists were talking about recession, the automobile space has recorded new highs, and big names like Maruti Suzuki and Tata Motors are reporting incredible numbers. Let's take China's example. Between 2000 to 2010, when their economy expanded quickly, the automobile space in China grew by 24% year on year. With India's rapidly growing economy and big manufacturers like Tesla showing more interest than ever, can we predict a similar growth for India? Only time will tell. But if this trend is anything to go by, things look very positive for automobile industry in India. Follow us for more financial insights and invest smart with Green Portfolio.